Welcome, everyone. Now, when we are looking for the right skincare regimen for ourselves, we want it to be customized to us, no matter if we're dealing with acne or maybe signs of aging. We also want the best results for long-term, beautiful, and healthy skin. Well, we can have all of this and actually more. Danielle Mosier and Cynthia Wood tell us how we can have all of this with Dr. Maloney's M line. Ladies, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
I'm so excited to hear about this. I've heard so much, you know, that we do at Dr. Maloney's. This I have not heard about yet. So kind of give me an overview of this wonderful product.
So we have a very elegant medical grade skincare line that includes cleansers, toners, antioxidant serums, as well as Retin-A and hydroquinone. So we have a lot of different ingredients that we blend together so that we can streamline a good at-home skincare regimen for people according to what their issues are with their skin, whether it be acne or rosacea or melasma or just simply aging skin. And it's very tough out here sometimes as your skin is aging because it's very dry and hot here. And so we have a wide range of product that we can address certain things with for each individual.
And that's what I said. We do want to customize because not all of our skin is the same. We're not all going through the same thing. So I love that you guys make sure we have the right product to go with the right portion of our life. But I have to ask, is this prescription or non-prescription?
So primarily it's non-prescription, but we do offer prescription strength Retin-A as well as hydroquinone. And those are two very important prescription items because Retin-A is one of the best things you can put on your skin for collagen production and also for exfoliation. And then hydroquinone is very important for people that have damaged skin as far as sun damage with brown spots or discoloration. And it's typically called a bleaching cream, but really what it does is it brings you back to your baseline color.
Okay.
So it evens out skin color and brings you back to your natural color.
I like to tell my patients during their consult, if you look at the inside of your arm, this is your most protected skin from the sun. And that's the color that we want our face, neck, and chest to be as well. So the hydroquinone or bleaching cream helps bring us back to our baseline color for our skin.
Well, and I love that you are explaining that a little bit more because I think that if someone says bleaching cream, they're not exactly sure what that really means. So I love that you're saying we're just taking you back to your base skin tone that really we all really want to get back to. Mm-hmm. And I know we're talking about all of this wonderful products that we can have and the different, you know, things that could be happening with us. Really, what are some of these benefits that we're getting for healthier, more radiant skin?
So with the, in particular, the antioxidant serum is very important. It's a kind of a second defense for sunscreen, which is, of course, number one to protect your skin. The antioxidant serum has very powerful vitamin C in it, vitamin E. It has niacinamide in it. And if you take a look at the photo, when we do our 3D vector imaging, you can see that this person in particular has a lot of sun damage, a lot of browns. She has a lot of reds that could also be either from rosacea or from sun damage. And so a lot of the ingredients in the product will address those things and help correct, improve, and enhance the look of your skin.
And I kind of noticed that one word we were saying kind of over and over again was Retin-A. Is there any side effects to that?
Yeah, so.
Well, Retin-A is meant to exfoliate and stimulate collagen. And so usually there's some cell turnover involved and we actually want this to happen. This is how we get that beautiful, healthy glow. And collagen production is the name of the game, or stimulation. Mm-hmm. So Retin-A is excellent at doing that. It has a great transport vehicle to get it to the dermis where the collagen fibroblasts are stored. So it's an excellent product for that. But it does make us a little red, a little dry, and a little flaky.
Okay.
So generally, patients have to hang in there for a few weeks before the skin adjusts to this particular product. And so based on your lifestyle, we might adjust how often we have you using the Retin-A.
Well, we know there's a beautiful light at the end of that tunnel. We know that we're going to have this beautiful skin. And we're kind of talking about this, and like you were just saying, deciding the patient with what they get. How do you guys determine which product is best for whom?
Well, one of the things that we like to do is a very comprehensive skincare consult. So we want to visualize them, of course, sit down with them, look at them, get a history about their, look at their ethnicity, their sunscreen use and their sun damage background, any kind of skin issues they've had in the past. And then we like to use our 3D imaging. Our Vectra system is really great. As you saw the photo, can really show us the deeper layers of the skin to show us what's going on, what past damage they have, and then sort of address things from there and figure out, come up with a streamlined skincare program so they're not using things that they don't really need, but they're using the things that are most effective for their skin needs.
Well, and I know Danielle has come on and we've talked about a lot of procedures that we can have done at Dr. Maloney's office, and I'm sure some of these products are perfect paired with some of those things like the laser and other things that we can do.
Yeah, so we strive to make sure that our patients, when they're coming in for whether it be a facelift with Dr. Maloney or a laser with me or injections with Danielle, we want to make sure that they know how to protect the procedures, the results of their procedures, and we want them to maintain their results and protect their investment.
And so it's right there.
It's a good follow-up for all of those things to continue on long-term at home with a good skincare program.
Well, I'm going to remind everyone how they, of course, can get a hold of you, learn some more about this. You guys remember it's called M-Line, ladies. So this has been wonderful. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
This has been great. Here are a couple offers that you should take advantage of. Take a listen, you guys. If you text your order to 520-298-2330, you will receive a 10% discount. Also mention the Morning Blend when scheduling to receive a 1-hour complimentary skincare consultation with Cynthia, which is actually a $135 value. To learn more about any of what we just discussed, please email Cynthia@MaloneyPlasticSurgery.com.